Well, I am at my first garage sale, and we see what they have. It looks like they have lots of sports type things, but I'm excited to hit up some garage sales. I don't really have a list of any places I'm going. I'm just gonna go to some random garage sales and enjoy the time out. Oh, this would be nice to paint. I kind of like that for a plant. I don't know, is this worth something? It's got a crack. Two garage sales have been a bust. Stopped at the thrift store and the guy was really skeptical of my camera, so I didn't film a whole lot there. But I'm gonna go find another garage sale and see what I can find. Free music. Oh goodness, this might be perfect for piano students. Oh yes.
Seriously.
I'm at one of my favorite thrift stores. It has so much junk, but it's so fun to go to, and it's really hard to know their hours, and they have different sales every day with different colors that they post on their tags. So I'm gonna see what they have for sale, and maybe I can find some things that are on my wish list for the whole summer. This is a little intense. you're looking for Christmas stuff, this is the place to come. Wow. So much. Oh, and then a Halloween one. That's pretty intense. I found a milk glass, but I'm not gonna get it.